My fellow South Africans, this is a special time of the year for all of us. It is a time for family and for enjoying quality time with those that we love. For many of us, this is also a time to look back at the year we have been through. It is also a time to reflect on the year that has gone by. It is a time to also reflect on our lives and our goals and our plans for the year ahead. It is also a time of gratitude for things that matter most in our lives, such as good health, decent life, the love of family, and the companionship of friends. This has been a very difficult year for many of our people and our country. We're grateful for the resilience of our learners and educators, particularly during this year. We are also grateful for our matriculants who had to write their final exams under challenging conditions. This is also a time to look back at the year we have been through. It is also a time to reflect on the year that has gone by. It is a time to also reflect on our lives and our goals and our plans for the year ahead. We can be grateful for the ability South African people to unite in times of crisis. Tomorrow, the nation will gather in spirit.